Hi everyone, in this video I am going to show you how to block websites on your Windows PC using the host file. Okay, so this is a great way to block websites that you don't want your key to be able to access, or to block websites that are distracting you from work. So let's check how we'll do this. So the first things you need to do is to open Notepad. So here you have to type Notepad and right click on this and click on Run as Administrator. Once the Notepad page will open, now you have to click on File, then you have to click on Open. Okay, from here you have to click on your local C drive, and under C you will find Windows, and under Windows you have to click on System32. Now you have to select drivers, and here you have to double click on etc folder, and now you have to make sure to change the file type filter to all files, okay, so that you will find host file. You have to select the host file and click on open. So here where the magic happens, you will see a list of IP address and domain names in the host file. Okay, first I'm going to show you. First I need to minimize this and I have to open my web browser. And suppose I'm going to block Facebook sites. So before blocking the Facebook site, we need to check. You can see the Facebook site will open. See, now I want to just block these sites. So for that, what I will do, I have to open this Notepad file, and here in the new line you have to type 127.0.0.1. and followed by the domain name you want to block. Give one space, and now you have to write facebook.com. And the same way, just click on enter. Once again, you have to write 127.0.0.1 space, and here you have to write www.facebook.com. Once you have added the entries, now you need to save the host file. So for that, click on File and you have to click on Save. So now you need to just minimize this. So after that, you have to open your command prompt. So for that, you have to write cmd over here and right click on the command prompt and click on Run as Administrator. Once the command prompt page will open, you have to run a simple command over here. Then the command is ipconfig space font slash flash DNS to clear the DNS cache, okay, and click on enter. And here you will find successfully flushed the DNS resolver cache. So now what you have to do, you have to just close this window. Now the time is to check if the blocking works or not. So for that, open the web browser and try accessing the blocked websites. Okay, so this is the options. Now check. So once again, I have to write facebook.com and click on this. Now you can see, instead of the website, you should see an error or to be redirected to a local page. So you will find the site cannot be reached. So to unblock a website, simply remove the line that you added to the host file. Okay, so this is the Notepad and you have added these lines. So for the unblock, you have to just remove these lines, delete this and save this file. Now you can check, if you refresh this page, Facebook page will open. See, that's how you block websites on your Windows PC using the host file. I hope this video was helpful. If you have any question, please leave a comments below, and please give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more tech tutorials. Thanks for watching.